but you can see the fog and the clouds are covering that now active volcano, and it's been 38 years since this volcano erupted. So this is a very big, you know, for some people it's a scary situation, but for others it's a very historic day, especially for Native Hawaiians who believe a strong connection to the land. For some, and overnight in Hawaii Standard Time, there were several communities that were at risk of potentially getting affected by that lava. And we did have some precautionary evacuations suggested, but not issued. And then a few hours ago, that lava flow slightly changed its course. And it's now going into an area that doesn't have a populated area.